Welcome back. So we are in Shelton, Washington. We are headed to Port Orchard. Hoping to be there in an hour. It might be an hour and 15 minutes. I'm not really sure. That kid driving that car did not look old enough. He looked like he was like 12. Oh my gosh, I'm getting old. Mickey D's. It's a nice McDonald's. It's huge. Wow. Food. That's right. I have a paleo bar from Costco. After I eat that, all I have left are Fig Newtons. Miles a gallon on this trip. We've used 7 gallons of diesel. Looks like we'll use about 8 to get, maybe 9 by the time we get home. Actually, probably 9. Gigantic house on the right there. Jeez. They have a pond maintenance truck there. Must have a giant fish pond or something. Wow, there is no sign here if you don't know where you're going. We're on 3 North, headed toward Belfair. Unless we take the back roads to Purdy. I don't know if I want to do that though. Yeah, we will not do that. We're going to go through Belfair and to Port Orchard and see if we can get home by 5. Which is in 1 hour. But it is 84 degrees and it's been sunny all day. It's still sunny. Wow, look at my renewal. I hope the camera picked that up. That is amazing. Jeez. Some of the areas you can see Mount Rainier from really surprised me. That is cool. Man, hopefully this video turns out really nice because we're driving away from the sun. So Port Orchard is 36 miles. Allen is in 16. I kind of like this stretch of road. We used to always take it to go to Westport to avoid going through Tacoma on the freeway. I have a video driving in the snow on it. I think I have several videos out of this road. I need to turn the air down. I'm getting cold now that I'm not driving into the sun. I did this video before, I hardly had any subscribers. It was one of the first videos I put up on my channel, I want to say, like 2 years ago. that. I haven't seen it below $5 in Washington. That's the first time since last winter I've seen it that cheap in Washington. Place is awesome. Take a right past the parking ride, and I want to say it's like mile or two down the road. It's really good. It's the road to Harstein Island, right here. Wow, and why is the car behind the semi only going 45 at 55? the fourth one. Jeez. Glad if there was an accident. I'm glad I got through this area before that happened. Wow. Caught up with Mr. Slow, aka excavator truck. Yeah, he doesn't know how to use the pullouts. He just passed one. Oh, he's a dump truck, it looks like, pulling an excavator, not a semi. No wonder he's going so slow. Well, we're almost at Allen and then Belfair, I guess. We'll make it home. Oh, I'm getting tired of sitting. I don't want to stop. Yeah, if you're ever by, on your way to Squim, stop at Fat Smitty's for a burger. And if you're ever in Allen, Washington, go to Bubba's Burgers. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I don't think the burger place is open. It's not. It's Big Bubba's Burgers.
Wow.
Must be closed on Wednesday. Awesome view of the Olympic Mountains. Jeez. It always amazes me how they can cut down trees and remove the stumps and then bring in fill dirt even and build houses, you know, like so much work. those concrete barriers, just like that we just passed, that there people are putting up to keep the homeless from like permanently camping. I've probably seen half a dozen today. Places like that. Truck says 25, the sign says 35. Slowed down for nothing. Guave's Mexican restaurant in Belfort here we just passed. It was really good. I would go back there again. There's Seabag Pizza. I like that place. So this massive development on the right, I thought it was businesses. It's a bunch of apartments. Wow. They put up these giant retaining walls. Wow. That is impressive. I mean, that used to be nothing but forest. And they moved a lot of dirt. Shelton are half an hour apart. Wow, this car pulled right out in front of me. I think it's electric though. He sped up pretty fast. It's a Nissan Leaf. The Nissan Leaf had a better range. It's kind of a neat little car, I think. I want to say, I think it has 100, 150 mile range, is it? Which is nothing. It had like 300. I guess that's why they're so cheap, or cheaper than a Tesla. Battery pack is half the price. I just don't want an electric car that only has 100-150 mile range. I want 400 to 500 or more, you know. Like, even 300 isn't enough, I don't think. I don't want to stop all the time to charge it when I'm traveling. Actually, I told my wife, I said, well, you just eat, you know, or shop. she was like, I don't want to take half an hour, which really surprised me. I mean, she could sleep. Actually, that's probably what I would do. I would just try and take a nap if I had to charge an electric car. I think it's only a matter of time. I think we'll get one eventually. Maybe 3 to 5 years. I just hope, they get cheaper, and I hope they are able to make as many as they need to. You know, they don't have enough resources from what I heard. Tesla when it had free charging for life. I could have been traveling around the country for free. I mean, how cool would that be? Just by, you know, buying food. Take out the passenger seat, make it so you can sleep in it. Or put a rooftop tent on a Tesla, that would be cool. I'm all about free. Free and traveling. Oh my gosh, there's something going on at the airport. Oh, a car show. Wow. Pretty neat. Free car show tonight, the sign says. On my right, they have an Amazon delivery hub. It's pretty neat. When I first read the article, I heard about it, I thought it was an actual warehouse. That would have been even better. But when you go by in the morning, you see all the Amazon Prime vans leaving with all their packages. Emphasis patrols Thursday. That's tomorrow. I think I did this today. So I had two cans of a can of Diet Coke and a can of flavored water. Didn't drink either one, so I didn't want to have to go to the bathroom. just don't like stopping sometimes. Sometimes talking keeps me awake because I can't listen to the radio when I'm making these videos.
8 gallons of diesel today on this trip. Spent no money on food. Shelton to Port Orchard. I'm impressed that we got home that quick. Oh, they have some vans at the Chevy place. I wonder if they're... I need to go look at those. I don't know if they're big enough, though. They look like the standard cargo vans. I want the taller, longer ones. Oh, what a day. Shelton to Port Orchard, Washington. Thanks for watching.